Selamat malam mingguan dan selamat dini hari buat agan-agan dan sista. Aduh, nggak modal pakai green screen, belum kebeli backgroundnya, ya pakai VCam lah akhirnya. Ya yang penting belakangnya kosong, nggak kelihatan yang barang-barang yang nggak jelas lah ya. Ya meminimalisir pengeluaran karena memang belum digaji juga gitu dari Facebook ya. Ya mohon apa ala kadarnya aja gitu ya. Nah sekarang kita mau lanjut lagi main di game yang belum tamat-tamat dari kemarin. Baru sempat sekarang kan ya. Kemarin coba share, akhirnya di blok sama Facebook. Anda nggak bisa ngebagi-bagiin ke grup-grup lagi ya. Boleh buat lah kalau begitu. Oke, sekarang kita balik ke game God of War, cuy. Ya eh. Lama aja. Ini lagi di... Oh, iya. Jadi cerita kemarin itu ketemu sama anak dewa. Mantep bang. Siapa tuh? Munaufal. Eh, Munaufal. Thank you very much. Aduh, udah dijempolin. Jadi enak nih. Kita lanjut lagi aja nih biar cepet tamat ya. Nah, enak juga nih kalau belum tamat gantung. Nah, oke. Kemarin itu si siapa nih, si Kratos nih, anaknya udah sakit nih. Siapa namanya, gue lupa namanya, ribet. siapa sih namanya jagoan yang bocah, aduh yang bocah ini namanya siapa ya? Si Alterius apa ya, Altrus, ah pokoknya itu dah. Ini lagi atit-atitan cuy, sian juga deh, udah kreatif juga lagi kan, nggak tega juga kadang-kadang liat nih tuh. Udah ngomong udah bisa diperkase ini, aduh pelanggaran ini. Hey, kombonya nambah coy. Wah, ini dia nih kenapa. Eish, kelewat bang. Ini kelewat bang, bisa kelewat begini. Aduh, kurang abang-abang. Lanjut deh. Pakai tukang elas ya. Tuh kan. Bengekan ini.
Bengekan. Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Duit. Udah diambil ya. I wish mom were here. Wah, bisa naik orang bisa turun gua. Go!
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Tom.
Come.
Okay.
A giant boy.
This place. It feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling. Like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Apani.
I think she knows we're here now.
Well, I'll get in.
Set me free!
Whoa! I think she knows we're here now.
I'm
I'm not ready.
Valhalla shuns the likes of you.
Aduh, gue ya lawannya ya. Kayaknya enggak dulu deh ya. Gila, susah banget cuy lawannya. Tapi gue penasaran cuy.
Go! I think he knows we're here now. Okay, here we go.
Face me.
Very strong, girl. Tak dulu ah, tak kuat. Kita ke sana dulu ye. Ke sini kali. Bisa nggak sih? Kagak bisa. Set dah. Sini dulu. Oish.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak. An open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
Jauh amat. Eh, bisa balik lagi. Brock.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Oh. Selamat. Tadi tapi. Semakin ke bawah semakin. Oh.
Don't be too careful now.
Ya, belum cukup lagi. Ya, belum cukup lagi. Belum cukup, cuk. Tunggu aja deh. level 4 cuy tapi ini.
That ought to keep them from packing bits off you.
Oh, defense mantap.
That's good. Junior? Anything else for you? What you need, kid?
Okay.
What's it gonna be? See you next, Where's I see you. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. That's it.
Sekarang pergi ke Osik. Udah tahu caranya.
Setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Ah, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a trick about me somewhere too. The entrance to Tyr's vault is at the bottom of these stairs, whenever you decide it's time to go after the Black Rook.
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
Go ahead.
Actually, come on. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry,
not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Because Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
No! Silva!
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father.
Stop it!
Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back. No. This isn't over.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there. somebody just called the Serpent.
He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Hurry, Eva.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He's ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past. He is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
out of my head.
John Wick benar-benar ngeluarin koin dia. kelihatan. Ada si Mamang nih.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Let's see what the place can do.
Yes, those blades will serve quite well in Helheim. Now, I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
Sekarang ke
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
your back. Say hi to the pimple flap for me when he's better.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Odin can survive this cold. So, how those blades work?
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Dam. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridge keeper who minds his mission. He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again. Of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. That's one of the many reasons we went back for those blades. Dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed. Locked. Now what?
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Kesan dan tanah jalan.
Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Asgard.
That climb there could lead us out if we could reach it.
masuk sampai. Oh, ada hal ini nih. Balik lagi coy, salah jalan dong gue. Eish. Cat aja nggak sih pengamanan turun doang.
Or help the dead leave Midgard.
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But
what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Bentar kan, istirahat tuh bentar. Pipis. balik lagi. Hujannya mantep banget kan, asli. Keluar warung seberang depan doang udah kebasah kuyup. Daerah Tangerang Selatan. Ada nih di. Moga-moga ya gak banjir ya. Saya siap siaga teman-teman yang rumahnya di daerah banjir. Ya. Hujan ya rezeki ya, cuma jadi pelajaran juga buat kita. Jangan buang sampah sembarangan gitu. Biar enggak banjir. Wih, repek, mantep, wih. Hah, udah online sih, mantap lah. Tes doang masuk ternyata aman lah kalau begitu. Siapa aja yang ini nih? Bang Andre, makasih. Hah, udah jempolin, mantap banget. Ini tes itu dulu. Ada Bang Andre, siapa lagi nih? Bang Untong, Bang Firdaus, Bang Nopal, Bang Nopal, pelangganan, langganan, Sislina juga, makasih udah jempolin, juga enaknya, Sislina, terus sama Bang Hilman, sama Bang Nurholip, sama Bang Reksa, ini, notifikasinya nggak nongol nih, jangan lupa di contrengin gitu dari aplikasinya. Nah, mohon maaf kalau misalkan sampai nggak kelihatan like-nya. Nah, itu bentar nih, rubah dulu dah. Agak enak jadinya nih kalau begini nih. Aduh. Like alert udah hidup padahal, tapi kenapa nggak muncul ya? Aduh, pelanggaran ini. Like alert, follow alert, alert posting, ada nggak alert posting? Ada pelanggaran ini. Start alert, support alert. Nah, ini dia nih. Ini harus kita tambahin ini ya, agan-agan dan sista jadi kelihatan gitu kan. Membuat jempolin kan gak enak kalau kita udah jadi jempolin ditonton kan. Oke, kita capek dulu. Sip. Oke. Kita lanjut. Ah, mau ngudut dulu sambil ngudut ya. Gak apa-apa ya kan ya, ambil ngudut. Cuma gak diliatin. Ntar gak bisa dimonetisasi kalau misalkan diliatin. Wah.
Kurang lu.
apaan sih?
Watch your back!
now the hat, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Need nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on! My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he met those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw! Yeah. Now target that wind trap with your blade. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose. Now target that wind trap with your blade. See that? Hell, you can absorb it and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome and I'm peace.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Yeah. Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Thank you.
Better get home to your boy already. Hope that snot goblin of yours is on the mend soon.
the pool in a little bit. Oh, the pool might escape. Sekian dulu lah. Ini jam berada di upgrade lagi. Skill.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Your father was Zeus? I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
So you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few cuss from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you think you can travel to and from.
You gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
He's still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been... forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. Babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple. But nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? He sure has some interesting friends.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
Another Valkyrie.
What should we do with her?
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Behind you! Look out!
skill habis lawan Valkyrie.
Ready yourself. Ready yourself. Ready yourself. Ready yourself.
Save me.
What?
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
Doesn't seem.
Hasilnya gimana? Masuk dan bersepeda terotak ini guys. Okay, fine. Ay, 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 ay. Yoi, darahnya nambah. Mana sumur yang tadi ya? Lupa.
See? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier. Nope. Still kinked.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why'd you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god. It can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like God.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya, for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tearsvault, do we? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions. Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I had known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. The god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this Black Root?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it!
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Suits me fine.
Someone so large, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Rather, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure. Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to that.
Huh?
我也不要。
We can't leave here without the Black Room. Come on. We can do this.
Or you may lose it, brother.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
No.
That's unfriendly.
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of all. Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Well,
careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like this match.
Atreus, follow me.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the wind.
Hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
Get up!
Prepare yourself!
Hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I...
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. Cool. Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
On the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hati's the silver one. He hunts the moon. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
Yeah. Left! The right boy! The middle!
Can I get them in order? Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Left! Left boy! Left boy! The middle! Middle, quickly!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
The right boy! The middle! Middle, quickly! The left! Middle, quickly! The middle!
That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
To do?
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The rune's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Ray's protection rune. It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
Boy.
Yeah. I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me.
Stop.
Understand? Say it.
Yes.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then.
Come.
Come. Certain.
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
dong, kalah.
Prepare yourself.
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Biasanya. RN. There is another one.
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian Wine, the island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
We go where we want. We do what... we want. And now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye.
Nah, dikit lagi tamat. Panas stop dulu buat scene baru lagi. Biar buat gampang nanti kalau buat ngeditnya. Kasih buat nge-like. Yang udah nge-like, makasih. Sip.